want us to pray this prayer. Every word of damage spoken out of bitter heart into my life be canceled now. Or spoke to me, somebody's around my voice that somebody have used bitterness to say, to speak a word of damage into your life. But Lord said, is canceling that word.
Amen.
Let it be cancelled. Let this word be cancelled now. Lord, I'm in your presence today. Let this evil word be cancelled. Let it be cancelled. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
People, maybe it's your wife that spoken a bitter, a word that damaged your life out of a bitter heart. I said, use me, do not prosper. And since that, prosperity has been found. Or maybe it's your father, you offended him. Or maybe it's your mother, you offended him. Or maybe your boss that you left. Say a word that damaged your life out of a bitter heart. I was praying and I don't say, pray this prayer. Maybe they've taken your matter to another ballast and they've used evil mouth to curse you. And these are the hanging on your life and destiny. You have been carrying it about. But I have a good news for you this morning. By the anointing of God upon my head, I command that word to be
cancelled. Amen.
Every evil word that of damage spoken. Okay.